decision-making.
Hi, my name is Leo Weidel from Ms. Gorski's class. At this time, we ask that you turn off your cell phones so that you don't disturb our sensitive entertainers. We know that you don't want to miss a single second of this great show. One last note. I would like to draw your attention to the emergency exits located in the front and back of the auditorium. Please take a moment to locate the exit nearest to you. Now it's time to see if Hillview's Got Challenge.
I don't know.
guys.
This group of girls has big ideas. Maggie plans to get a pony. Ella is going to California. Lily Ann wants to buy a mega yacht, but Kim and Cindy will thank her family for their support.
Thank you.
value and a bright future. Their plans include drinking money, meeting with fans, and having their excited families jump up and down.
And
London wants to build a shelter for the homeless.
Boys and girls, I need you to be kind and courteous audience members right now. I know this is Shamrock said you're really excited, but I want you to be able to stay here and enjoy the show with everybody else. If you're going to continue to talk, I will have you sit somewhere else outside of the auditorium. So thank you. Sit back in your chairs. Polite, kind, courteous audience members who are respectful to our performers. Thank you.
This group has some big goals for the future. Lauren wants to mention, Ariana will help her brother and sister. Michaela will use her thing to help the poor. And Brandon also wants to help those in need.
Seven up, I'm flu, now I'm eating my engine, but I need to log that now. Thank you.
Social story.
He found his role like a certain appeal. He could clear the sabbatical for every meal.
I'm sensitive to soul, although I feel 16.
You're all I see in all these places. You're all I see in all these places.
Tiana is planning to start an internship in the environmental neighborhood in New York City. Isabella will be a ballerina in my invention.
Oh,
Benzie wants to use success to donate to those less fortunate and go to Paris. Avery will help the SPCA.
Oh,
This creative group has creative goals. Some of the ambitions that Nicole, Kennedy, Ethan, Carson, and Lindsay have are adopting a hamster, eating ice cream, getting an iPhone, going to Broadway, giving money to those in need.
Just remember what I said. Don't of just pictures throughout the process of getting the talent show ready. So please sit down, sit quietly, enjoy the music.